We had again over 1,300 companies exhibiting. We expect almost 45,000 people visiting from all over the world. Literally, it's the most international platform we have in the world for shoes, of course. And it's literally where the entire world meet the shoemakers. We are very satisfied by a few things they just happened during this event. We created a really incredible layout, and the participants, the buyers, they are really happy to see that this is not just a trade show anymore, it's an event. And so we combine business and fun with true fashion and shoe-related contents. And we believe that this is a winning match. Of course, listening to the market is the first reaction we have. We actually have surveys to ask our clients, which are both the exhibitors and the buyers coming by. We ask them what they want and what they see around the world, not only in trade shows, but in the world of fashion, what they need from us to provide them. Their answers are pretty much in line with, of course, the strategy. So we create the strategy based on that. Also, trying to also create something new that they don't even expect, because we want to surprise them sometime. So what they told us a few months ago, it was that they needed places to meet and mingle. And so we created squares, like the one that I have over my shoulders. Which are really truly moments for them to meet, mingle, and discuss and you know, share what's going on in the world of footwear. And we created also a very tight schedule with the WGSN to provide content, seminars, trends, fashion shows. Then, as I said, we provided them fun, a fun experience. This year we created a new square, it's called the Fun Square, and Fun Square is all about having fun. So we did a lot of technological tools like LEDs and virtual reality, Oculus, drones. This is to show that and to combine, let's say, the world of fashion with the world of technology. Those two worlds are absolutely combined together, because producing a shoe is certainly about tradition and customization, made in Italy. Of course, it's ahead of everybody else on that, but it's also about innovation and technology, design. And all of this, we wanted to recreate it in the physical spaces of the trade show. This event stays as a pillar of the industry, because in this uncertain and volatile world, everybody knows that the 4 days in February, 4 days in September, they can come to Milan and understand what's really going on in terms of style and design and trend of the world of footwear.